The protocol came after a short guard of honour outside the Government House, where the High Commissioner was escorted to Government House by the Tongan community living in Port Moresby. The High Commissioner emphasised trade as key in the relationships between her country and PNG. The Governor-General responded that the PNG government stands ready to support Tonga.